गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डिस्कसिंग सिक्स चैप्टर ऑफ हिस्ट्री, दैट इज किंगडम्स, किंग्स एंड एन अर्ली रिपब्लिक। लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड द टॉपिक जनापड़ास। जनापड़ास, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी स्टडीड अबाउट अश्वमेध और हॉर्स सैक्रिफाइसेस। द राजास who performed such type of huge sacrifices, they were recognized as rajas of janapadas rather than jana. The rajas who performed huge sacrifices, they were recognized as rajas of janapadas rather than janas. Now what is meant by janapada? जनापड़ा लिटरली मीन्स द लैंड वेयर द जना, इट मीन्स पीपल, सेट इट्स फुट एंड सेटल डाउन। आई रिपीट, जनापड़ा मीन्स द लैंड वेयर जना, इट मीन्स पीपल, सेट इट्स फुट एंड सेटल डाउन। आर्कियोलॉजिस्ट हैव excavated various settlements. Those settlements, they were janapadas. Some important janapadas which were excavated by the archaeologists were Purana Kila. It was in Delhi, Hastinapur near Meerut, Al Tarjingi Khera near Eta. Hastinapur and Al Tarji Khera, they both are in Uttar Pradesh. So these three were important janapadas which were excavated by the archaeologist. Once again I would like to repeat, what is meant by janapada? Janapada means the land where jana set its foot and settled down. The important janapadas excavated by the archaeologist, they were Purana Killa in Delhi, Hastinapur near Meerut, Al Tarji Khera near Eta. These two, they were in Uttar Pradesh. People, now from these settlements, from these janapadas, archaeologists, they have found various objects, various things. So based on that study, it was said that people in janapadas lived in huts. They used to keep cattle as well as various animals. The people, the janas who lived in janapadas, they lived in huts. They used to keep cattle as well as some other animals. Besides that, the archaeologists, they have discovered that they grew, the people lived in janapadas grew a variety of crops such as rice, wheat, barley, pulses, sisam and mustard. The people in janapadas, they made earthen pots. The archaeologists, they found some evidences. So based on that, it was said that the people living in janapadas, they made earthen pots. Some of these pots were gray in color, whereas others they were in red. One special type of pottery found in the sites of janapadas, they were known as painted gray ware. The special type of pottery found from janapadas, they were known as painted grayware. This, by the names painted graywares, we can come to know that the gray pots, they were painted with different designs, and these designs, they were either simple lines or geometrical patterns. So the special type of pottery found from the janapadas, they were known as painted grayware. It means the gray pots, they were painted with designs such as simple lines or geometric patterns.